From?
From Malaysia.
Okay.
Yeah, and this is like our delicacies and okay, let me tell you, this is like a Taiwan popiah. We have a lot of variety of food actually, from different countries as well. So this is from Taiwan, Taiwan popiah.
Okay.
This is from China.
Okay.
This is from Taiwan as well, garlic salt lake. And this is mochi. Because the Chinese, China, you can get this as well. Hong Kong. This is like the Malaysian thing, like rice cake, but it's green in color because we like color.
Usually eat for breakfast?
Yeah, usually we eat for breakfast. And this is like, it's like flour outside and then inside there is actually all nuts.
What is the Chinese name for it though?
I just call the nothing. Let's love that. This is what we call apong bale. Apong bale. This thing, apong bale. It's like they lay a very thick layer of flour. Then they sprinkle nuts and they sprinkle like can you hear me? Because it's like and sugar, and then it tastes like this. And they sell them with corn in it.
Corn?
Corn, yeah, corn. This is Japanese food. You know that? Japanese food.
Yeah.
You can have Japanese food here. Bird A. Bird A. Thailand pork barbecue. This is like Thailand, I think it's a Thailand style. Egg, roasted barbecue, egg. Inside there is like, it doesn't taste like eggs really.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah. Lavender chicken.
Lavender chicken.
Yummy.
Yummy.
Enoch.
This is what we call tofu pho.
Tofu pho.
But this is like, half, they mix with the yam, so it's like a yam flavored tofu pho. It's very soggy. Very soggy.
Yummy.
It's almost like disintegrates in your mouth.
It's different from jelly. Jelly goes like chewing in your mouth.
Yeah.
This is like
you don't have to chew it.
You don't have to chew it at all. It's very different. Yeah, and then this is like tofu. It's best when you eat it hot. It's like outside it's crunchy, inside it just melts in your mouth and it's salty. And we like to get it with chili.
Yeah.
And then down there it's like another jelly type with chestnut. So it's like soft and crunchy with the fruit inside. And Japanese food again, takoyaki.
Takoyaki.
Yeah, this is prawn noodles. It's like red in color. You can see that. We put egg in it, we put prawns, and we have like different noodles in it. Like this is the yellow noodles. This is like bihun.
Bihun noodles.
Yeah. And it's a beef spicy. Here is actually herbal chicken.
Yummy.
Yummy. It's really good.
Enoch.
It's very flavored. It has like 8-10 herbs in it and cooked for like 9 hours. And then the chicken is also very soft, but I ate all finished. Yeah. It has a lot of flavors. So.
Very
That's
good.
All.
Yay. And this is Christian.
Christian!
Where are you from?
With the Asian.
He's from Asia.
Okay, can we hear some Swedish for the video?
I'm Swedish. Dette også maten vi har spist i dag. Utrolig mye bra her, og vi har ikke klisjon for den maten vi har spist i dag på. Så, ha en fin prøv.